sometimes seen alone or in small parties, seated next to each other on electricity wires, fence posts. This bird's name is the perfect amalgamation of its color and its preferred food, bees. Green bee eater. Its scientific name is Neurops orientalis, called as Pataringa or Hariyal in Hindi and Vedaraghu in Marathi. They are quite widespread and are residents across the country. They are very common in all kinds of habitats like the neighborhood of cultivation, forest clearings, uncultivated land, and densely populated urban settlements. The green bee eater is bright grass green in plumage. It is slender bodied with blurred red eyes. It has a slightly curved black bill, characteristic of an insect eater. It has a reddish brown on head and nape. And there is also blue on the chin and throat. A black strip runs from the base of the beak across the eye to the ear coverts. There is a conspicuous black necklace. Central pair of tail feathers prolong into blunt pins. Both the sexes look alike. These bee eaters are somewhat sluggish in the mornings and may be found huddled next to each other on the wires. They are also indulged in communal dust bathing to keep their feathers healthy and dry. The green bee eater likes to eat bees. They also feed on wasps, dragonflies, butterflies, and beetles. It usually crushes the insect in flight and so avoids being stung. On returning to its perch, it thrashes the prey on the branch to remove its sting and dirt, as well as to break the exoskeleton before swallowing it whole. The calls are long, repetitive, and a rather pleasant jingling tit, titi, or trilly, tri, 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 constantly uttered while in flight for hunting or at rest. The breeding season is from February to May. They only nest in holes. It burrows a horizontal or oblique tunnel in the side of a mud bank or in the uneven sandy ground, which ends in a widened egg chamber. Here it lays 4 to 7 few of height, roundish oval-shaped eggs. Thank you. To get more information on such beautiful birds video, don't forget to subscribe Wing Beauties. Thank you.